This is the cockpit of the Islander 28. As you can see how nice and neatly all his rigging is. Two big winches and all your lines running back. Down below is your key panel. Let's walk forward. He has a jib on a roller furling and then a mainsail. The non-skid on the deck, I'm not sure if you can see this, but it's just in such good shape. You can tell this has been redone. Just a pretty little boat.